The writers are speaking the language Tamil, but you don't really need to understand their words to hear just how freaked out they are.